book.
Dan's been in hiding from the bluegrass scene for the past few years playing classical music.
That's right. Yeah, I was hoping for that was good.
And jazz. Jazz is better, surely.
Yeah.